Oh, this ain't. It is. Oh, he's got the same tats. Looks different, but. Light on it. I think, but. Whatever. Whatever. Yeah, paint piece about to get paint fucked. Yeah, man, made a center, bro, 7'3", max wingspan, 30 defense, 16 finishing, no shooting, and 9 playmaking. Just grind rep with him, you know? Go in here solo and just get reebs. It's like big bodies. Big bodies in comp stage, and you know. Still get dunked on though. I don't know who that is. I'm not answering it. Hello? Yes, ma'am. This is him.
thank you so much for being my friends.
Thank you.
Willis. Andrew, sorry, I was on the phone. Willis, Trump train. Had a doctor's appointment over the phone, which is awkward. I'm doing good, Willis. How's everything?
Thank you so much for being my friends.
Oh, how does he get that rebound over me? You know? New build, Willis. Made a two-way facilitator. Center, 7'3". Got a dick the size of your forearm. He's a tank. I don't know how these guys message in the middle of a game. Flashy move there. Got a 9 burger though. Oh, dude. We call it dental. While I'm on the phone, you know? While I'm making phone calls on stream, which is...
Thank you.
All right, I'm back. Phone calls, you know? Can't live with them, can't live without them. I should just quit and get the fuck these guys, right? In their rep. Dudes are playing way too serious. Thought that might have been buckets. No block. Double double. Hi, Brady boy. This dude's a fucking idiot. I hate this dude. He's trying way too hard. The only reason I want to quit the game is because of him, because he's trying too hard right now. Donnie, you're a fat neek. I don't know what that is, man. I'm not searching that. But just, you could just tell me. Rebound McIntyre, though. I'm gonna switch over to the Star Wars. Another phone call. Oh, wait. Well, then I would lose out on shit, Phyllis. I don't care. I'm not vindictive. Google that word. You're Googling things. Google vindictive. Fallen order, you know? Chat. Edit. Well, this game's good, Willis. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Gonna fuck him up. Kiss my ass.
Thanks for the help.
Willis, are you there? Check chest. Checks chest. Chest. Go on Twitch homepage and see what Oh wait. What do you mean you can't hear me? You should be able to hear me. Chest, chest. You just said yes, man. Jimmy, appreciate it.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
Thanks. Thanks, George. Go on the Twitch homepage. Search this game and see where I am on the leaderboard of viewers. I want to say I'm pretty high because I checked yesterday and there was like the top one was like 20. I mean, I'm not saying I'm a big deal, but fuck Larry. How's school, you little idiot? Shit. Fucked it up. God damn it, man. Well, I didn't expect that thing to horn me. You know? Alright, Willis is gonna get timed out. Yeah, putting time out, man. I mean, he deserved it. He acts like he didn't do anything wrong. He just came in hot talking shit, and then all of a sudden he wants to stay. Not how this works. This isn't fucking socialism. This isn't pre-World War II Poland. I'm not sure if Poland was socialist back before the war, but you guys know what I'm trying to say. I don't want to fight this thing again. Get out of that corner. Looks like Larry turned into a fucking book reviewer. All of a sudden he's reviewing the fraud report like it hasn't been sitting there for a month. I mean, everyone's a critic. only reads picture books. Dude, what the fuck? Oh boy. Oh boy, it can run. Stop pushing me off the ledge, please. That's not it. He just wants everyone to be a fraud because he's a fraud. Look what he does. That fixes computers. So does YouTube. What was that? Gotta get over there. I think I'm gonna go through the bowl. I gotta. Never easy, Jim. It was the taste of betrayal. It was the taste of betrayal, you fucking whore. Kai Barker from Aber. Hello, how's everyone doing? We're doing all right, man.
So much for being my friends.
How's it going, Kai Barker from Aber? How's it hanging today? You can wall run off those spinny things. You slowed down. Yeah. I'm gonna head back over there. I needed health anyway. I gotta fight this fucking thing again. Nice, man. What are you up to today? Alright, I see where the wall run is. Oh! Didn't slow it down. Just revising for an exam, then hopefully streaming later. Nice, man. What do you stream? Got it. Get his ass. Jesus. Got a little caught up in the bullshit. Scomplink must be repaired. Not too sure. Two different games, mostly Warzone and 2K. Sweet. I'm giving 2K a little break. Barker. It's been pissing me off the last few days. They just made a new build today. Made a center. True center. 7'3", max wingspan. Just rebounds and assists. I was done. I'm done. My main build is an offensive threat. The old 6'7 power forward, who's a beast. I mean, he's maxed out. But the game's just been fucking around too much, so. Willis with the caps, man. Coming in here, coming in hot. Sometimes you gotta be put down. I'll tell you what, though, this zero sugar Powerade can go to hell. It's like medicine. You said nothing wrong with a little trash talk. Oh, you're not a mod anymore? My bad. I can reset that. Second. Community. Roles manager. Go. I will. ISO. Oops. There you go, Willis. Mike, are you drinking sports drinks for recovery because you worked out? Could you tell us more? Oh, that's a good question, Jim. Glad you asked. I've been getting a lot of questions recently about my workout routine and what I do every morning before I start my day. I did not work out today. Rest day, you know. You don't want to go too hard, too fast. It's only January. I got the full year ahead of me. It's about a lifestyle, not a sprint, a marathon, not a football game, stuff like that. So, you know, another rest day in here. The real reason I had a rest day was, turns out they told me I had a doctor's appointment, and then told me about 20 minutes before I was supposed to go to it, oh, it's online, it's virtual, it's over the phone. So I'm like, that would have been nice to know, because I would have planned my day a little different. Probably would have went to the gym, you know. Shoulders, 90-pound dumbbells for reps. I'm just saying. What are we doing here? Willis, can you turn the fucking caps off, man, before the timeout button comes back out? Part of a Facebook group, Willis, that boomers using caps lock again. Are you a boomer? You're a little generation fucking Z. Little guy. Think they know everything. Back in my day, we knew no shit. Still don't know shit. The only way to go, I don't know. What an asshole.
Dear, I'm under an Imperial dig site. We got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca.
Still don't know anything, Willis.
Can you move the Mantis?
Hi, Brady boy.
Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
What's up?
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Hey, handsome. So if you ordered express delivery and it says delivered by noon, and then they change it because noon passed, and then they change it to the end of the day, you should get your money back, right? The $8 I paid. I think that's how it should work. Take the shirt off. I braid.
Thanks for the help.
Oh, you know what I want to get? Oh, wait. That's what we can do. Go get the double lightsaber. Ooh. Oh, boy. Shit.
Get some help.
Bitch. Oh, what the hell? Where are you going, Pinocchio?
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you.
I'm gonna go get this double lightsaber. You know?
Found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely use the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously...
It's from Shame. That dude's from Shameless. I didn't make him. He's from Shameless, Willis. Ian Gallagher. Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him. Kashyyyk, I look. They're talking about him. He's ugly. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time. Then we better get ready for a fight. Burger face.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes.
I think he's kind of cute. I'd smash. Attaboy, Mischief. He's back.
Thank you so much.
Rather not
for being my friends.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
Willis, what happened to the subscription, bro? Purge started. Fucking liar, man.
Clone troops turned against us. My Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long.
I have no money. That's a lie. Patrol was about to discover our. You don't have $5? Well, with tax, it's like five from my Padawan and change, $5.39.
She stayed behind with the younglings.
You gotta get a job. Caught me. Join the military.
Mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan.
I trust you, Willis.
No.
Unbelievable, right, Spesh?
That's why we can't give up.
Did you, Spesh, you talk to Evan about fixing your computer? He could definitely fix it. Untime him out. Now I gotta do everything again. I gotta make a VIP, I gotta do the whole thing. Yeah, I would message Andrew and ask for his number. Or I can, you know what? I have his number. I think I still have his number. I can just message you now. Evan, I think this is still his number. Try that one.
The expendable worlds, not like Latera. As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, it'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Organo. Do I have to get off here? Can we go somewhere else? Because I want to go get that double-edged lightsaber. Obi-Don.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
Retweet.
I was discovered by a seeker.
I like it.
Oh yeah, seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you.
Obi-Don Kenobi. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna run with it.
They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sensitive. Young force sensitives.
When's the next gen coming, Kanye? When are you gonna pull the trigger on it?
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a seeker too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Kreez. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Oops. Oh, my bad, Kanye. I won't ask you that anymore. It's all good. Oh, they ask when you're going to stream, or they ask when you're getting the next gen? Oh, I thought you were... Probably spring, summer. Alright, sounds good. You're not missing anything. I made a center build this morning. And then, I gotta grind him up. Because it's a pain in the ass playing. Mets are terrible if they pay more for Bauer than Jacob contract. Oh, yeah. I mean, Bauer's good, but DeGrom's been there, you know? He's the homegrown hero. And the Jets get Watson, better see Knight. Oh, yeah. I mean, it's not going to matter, bro. You can't go to a team that just sucks, though. Trevor can't leave the Reds. I think he would. Yeah, Cincinnati. Hemingway for Mitchell. Seemingly for Mitchell. Go back to Cincinnati.
Can't open it.
I think that's where I gotta get into. I haven't won a damn thing since Oscar Robertson. Big O. You think? I mean, Tanaka, consistent. I mean, he's a good playoff pitcher for some reason. I feel like his shit is like right over the middle. He throws like 92 down the pipe. But it works.
go, BD-1.
I don't like these things. I gotta Google this. Where do you get the... I can just go to, alright, so we're gonna get the fuck off this island. Piss my ass. I hate this little. Love Votto, but the Reds are small market team. His contract is thick. I think the Votto, Joey Votto had some wild stat up until this year where he didn't pop up to the infield in like decades or something. Like he's never had a pop up to the infield. Some crazy shit like that. Where to?
To Pagano. This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Manus.
Like it was perfect before.
It was a masterpiece.
Yeah, I seen what you're talking about, something like that. Don't be surprised if I... Yeah, it was some crazy shit. And they were like, it's insane, because he just, he's a contact guy.
Okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really...
things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Subhawk,
a game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny shaped rocks.
Tom Brady wears women's underwear.
Changed when we got older. Funny shaped rocks.
Good luck, talk to Small Shooting. He was going on about Brady this morning, calling him a fraud. How do you call Brady a fraud? Dude wins. I mean, he is weird. And he probably does wear women's underwear. He's very, he is very geeky. For like a handsome model to a supermodel kind of guy, he's very odd. Where's this thing? Oh, I don't like this map. kiss his kids on the lips for long periods of time. It's quirky, you know? I wish Brady kissed me. A wrong turn here.
Scanning again? Good job.
I mean, kissing, just kissing, man. People kiss each other. People blow people. Well, it turns out I'm a Brady fan. The first Madden I ever played, I played with the Patriots back in the day. And then I just stuck with them because I wasn't really a Madden player, but every time I played Madden, I'd play with the Patriots, so kind of became a Brady fan that way. And the Jets always sucked. I'm not really that big of a Jets fan. What's up, Bones? Yeah, I saw you fall asleep with the other, on your stream earlier. It's been going for like 30 hours, which is expected. This bar is hell. What do you mean? What bar? What are you talking about? Did I make that jump? Head back to the ship, fuck it. Just do the missions, get it later, that kind of thing, you know? Oh, I definitely can't make that.
Hey, BD-1.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
We got a galaxy to save.
Hold that thought.
Back to the mission, because I don't fuck around.
So next,
Brady, Donnie, Betty White. Fuck, marry, kill. Go. Yeah, Willis, you're up. Fuck, marry, kill. Who do you got, Willis?
I'm not answering that.
What'd he say, Spesh? Can't help you? It's over. Draw out the computer. I'm sure he knows what to do. It really can't be like effed, like completely fucked. Kill Donnie, fuck Summer Rae, and marry Lana Rhodes. Well, that wasn't the option, Willis. Like, there's no way you have to send it back. Like, that's ridiculous. $3,400, bro? It's insane. Mine was, this one was 1400 or 1500, I think.
Oh, only as a last resort. I break the Mantis's transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
It has to be something with like the windows you installed. Yeah, if I played on my computer, I would definitely would have gotten a better graphics card, but I can always upgrade it. It was either I needed a home PC just to have a home PC, because my MacBook,
that doesn't look good,
shit the bed, and a lot of stuff I do at work is off Windows. So I'm like, I'll just get a, instead of buying like a $1,000 Hewlett Packard or some shit, like home PC, I was like, I might as well just get a gaming computer and go from there.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-roaders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Was approaching their position.
Tarpa could be with them.
Alpha could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a MacBook. I mean, a MacBook Air soon, so I can like sit on the couch with it and like edit videos. And I can always download like PowerPoint and shit like that onto that. But a PC, like, there's no reason to get a Mac PC unless you're, like, unless your job really needs it, or if you're good at that kind of shit, which I'm not.
Stay alive down there.
Trying to get better at it.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
What I'm saying, Biden's gotta get these stimmies out the door. Why can't they just pass one bill that just says, alright, here's $2,000 for everybody? You know? That's it. They don't need to have a fucking fully loaded bill.
It's the demon crats.
You ready to do this?
Oh, Larry, you missed out on the Brady slander in here earlier. Where am I headed here? It's the damn demoncrats ruining the whole country. It's all part of the plan, though. The Q plan. That was slander. hardly nowhere.
Maybe we can get up there.
Bring my Best Buy to PC. They do it for free? They're probably gonna tell you something's wrong, bro. I'll charge you $1 billion. It's over. Of course they're gonna find something wrong, you know? Stimulus checks for for people and businesses should be two separate bills. Yeah, take care of the people first. They wanted to charge me $40 to install Elgato. I just said the point. I just said point to where it goes and walked out. Yeah, if you have to ship it back, dude, that's
just a little more.
That's too much.
Guess we keep going.
Did you ever get your comp fix special? Nah. No, he did not. I'm about to fuck people up in here. Just turn. I saw your aunt comment on it, Spesh. Did you try turning it off and turning it back on? It kills it for me, man. It does. Yeah, that's why I think that's really why I didn't like playing this game in the beginning. Because no one told me it was going to be Ian. And then I heard Ian's voice, and I'm like, kind of looks like Ian. Acts like Ian. And then someone's like, I looked it up, and it was like, oh, it's Ian Gallagher. Yeah, there's nothing going on here, man. Yep, it's Ian from 3DBK's ticker. Kind of sounds like you're fresh out the joint. Retweet. Why didn't he just lightsaber the hell out of these? Just chop their heads off. We really gonna move this rig? Headshot. Nailed it. I should have gave out air fresheners. DBK air fresheners. That smell like me. It smells like Taco Bell.
Could've just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier.
There's a zoom feature on this thing? Smell like cakes. This is where your truck simulator pays off. That's a good game, dude. Ed, you should just get... Ed, just get SnowRunner for the console, bro, and just fucking go on there. Who gives a shit? Or if you want to play Apex, Ed, if you have it on console, I'll hop on Apex. Man, this thing fucks things up, you know?
Four troopers ahead. Gotta take them out.
SnowRunner then, Spesh. City Skylines. That's a good game too. Man, this thing's fucking everything up. This game's good. Once you get used to it, the rollers... Yeah, me neither. That's why I started playing it again. Don't forget to tune into IG Live. Me, Jim Fuco. Small shooting. Hip shank.
Thank you so much for being my friends.
What's hanging up? What's hanging? What's going on today? Haven't had any caffeine, you know?
Working nights tonight, so I gotta lay off the fiend. Got a name? And get to bed early.
What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Yeah. Usually hold off until about 2 a.m. Usually getting there at midnight, I'm good and... And then 2 o'clock hits, and I'm like, ooh, I want to go home. So, 2 o'clock, you usually get the caffeine in me, and then ride it out.
Supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go.
May 25th. Well, fuck it then. What are we doing here?
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul? Hold that thought.
What was she gonna say to me? I feel like she was gonna say something fucking snotty.
Either you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
Call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
Do you think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good. But that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. Be careful.
May the Force be with you. They don't say that in this game. Because they don't believe in it. No, the Force is real. We got some good guys over here now. I feel like they could have made the map a little better. Just... That's a good game. I'll give it a shot.
No way across. Maybe something around here can help.
Would shove that little robot up between Jimby and a fruitcake. Oh, where's your droid, Jim?
Might be spare parts.
What?
There.
You just hear it beeping in his ass? It's all muffled. Whoa! Oh boy.
Help.
To shit. Yeah, stinks. You just hear beeping going on. He just wiggles a little bit because he's uncomfortable because there's a robot in his ass. Wouldn't be the first time an electronic went up his ass, so let's be honest.
Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short circuit Imperial tech.
Nice. I kind of like the green. I'm gonna go with the green. I had three wishes. One would be to make Chewbacca noise. They have a mask that does it. It's okay, that mine's not movie quality. Like, if you could just do it randomly. Like, if you're at the bar, Kanye, and they're like, come on, man, just do it. You're like, oh, man, all right, hold on. You just fucking Chewbacca in the middle of the bar. Just get drunk, eat 30 wings, and just start running around like Chewbacca. That wasn't that bad. It sounded more like Yoda screaming, though, so... Damn it, I knew the clip. I shouldn't have put the clip feature in. How the hell do I get over there, though?
Let's try it.
Or if my family asks me to say grace at Thanksgiving, yeah, you just say it in Chewbacca. The only thing I like about this game too, the fucking bed, the whatever's attacking you comes out of nowhere. Like, shit just pops up behind you. I mean, you hear the music change a little bit. I mean, yeah, it would be kind of cool. I mean, I watched Star Wars, Return of the Jedi the other night, 2 nights ago. Whoa. Hate that shit. Got bees.
What'd you find?
Oh, well, I'm a shithead. Yeah, because the Jedi return. How could you not like it? Luke Skywalker's badass. Kissed his sister, but hey, we've all been there. What? I like how in Empire Strikes Back, he's kind of a pussy, and then all of a sudden in Return of the Jedi, he comes back and he's just like this overconfident Jedi that's just ready to take on the whole world.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've covered proves it.
Yeah, he Tom Brady. Yeah, he did. Jim's thing is just covered in lube and smells like shit. Because it's been stuck in his ass the entire time. Just slides all over the place. Read the Wookiees. Alright, here we go. You get some Chewbacca going. Is there a spot to meditate? I need to heal. They're right under me. Nice. How about that? Coach Duncan designed the healing in this game. Yeah. We were talking about that at work. That comes up a lot. How there's two girls that we went to high school with that one of them is a life transformation coach and the other one wants to have her life transformed and one just gives the other one money. And they're like, it's kind of, people are like, that's kind of stupid. And I'm like, kind of stupid. It is full on stupid. Like, I thought about doing it just as a joke, but then I'd feel bad taking people's money.
Over there. One of the cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. Think we should call it in? Enemy above!
Fucked you up, stormtrooper bitch. Trooper bitch. Oh, I gotta stand up. I gotta stand goalie, you know? Like Peloton rides, Larry. You gotta do them consistently or they don't work. Yeah, stormtroopers, you know, for all their...
Okay, I'll look.
For all their bluster, they are very useless. Like, granted, it's a Jedi. I've never seen anyone really that scared of a stormtrooper. Plus, they're easily bamboozled. They just take whatever they see at face value, and they're like, well, that's the case. I guess I'm an idiot. Hi, Brady. What's up? Ugh. Let's get this thing. You gotta land on it, though, Mike. Oh, there's a ledge down here. I see what's going on. Did not realize. Come on, you don't have to clip it. I don't think there was a need there to clip that. But yeah. I guess I earned that one. I was fucking things up. About to be a hot boy summer. bitch. A hot boy summer. That's what the kids say. Ooh. Right in the back of the fucking head. That's what the kids say. About to be a hot boy summer. Because I'm a hot boy. Believe it or not. Donkey baby kid. Oh. D-Rex got some news on that one. Should be ready today or tomorrow at some point. It's a mule face, but no one's really gonna know the difference. Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls. Hit their nest.
Above us? Keep your distance.
These flamethrower assholes. Just beating the shit out of some stormtroopers. Nothing crazy.
You sure you want to plug into this thing?
Okay. Oh. Jim's ass robot is moving again. Everyone's getting pink eye because that thing just touches everything. Retweet pink eye, dude. I haven't had pink eye in a while. It's been decades. It's not one of those fun ones. You know? It's not bad. Your eye just hurts like hell for a day or two. Bitch. Right back at ya. Punk. I ain't no punk bitch. No, can't open this crate. Boogie. New lightsaber. Dunium.
Wonder if Grease can cook with these.
Getting new ear pods today. Apple ear pods. Should have been delivered at noon. But you know, these fucking low priority FedEx workers. Whoa! Yeah, I had Beats wireless ones, the Power Beats, the ones that hook over your ears, the sport ones. I had them for like 3 years, but the plastic piece that on it broke, and I already used. They were outside of my warranty, so I'm like, yeah, I need a new pair anyway. They were getting old.
Come here, BD one.
So, Apple, if you have an Apple card. It does 0% financing, but you have to pay it off. You have to pay it off in a certain amount of time. I think it's like 6 months 0% financing. So.
Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD1?
They're only $200. They went for $250. Something like that. The only Apple products I use if it's in conjunction with my iPhone, like the EarPods, iPhone and watch, but MacBooks, desktop Macs, like not for me, not really my cup of tea. I discovered a shortcut. That's cool, but. Like, I'm gonna get a MacBook Air. So I can edit videos and shit like that on it, on the couch. Or I could get a laptop. I don't know, I haven't really made a decision yet, but. Jim's an Apple fanboy. The kid put more money into repairing his MacBook than he did actually. Like, he's like, oh, it cost me $600 to repair my MacBook. And it's like, why don't you just get a new one, bro? It's like the fifth time you've dropped $600 on a 2013 MacBook. Just use your desktop and install Final Cut. Yeah, I could. But I want to get a laptop so I can sit on the couch and, like, move it around and bring it with me places. So I might just get a laptop and do that. We don't know, Larry. We don't know what we don't know.
Let's go, BD1.
Oh, shithead. You make Moondog stickers? Nah, I do not make. Larry, I still have like 150 DBK stickers. I'm not gonna order more. No one gives me their address. Like, for me to mail them out. Like, it's. I mean, I wouldn't want to give some shithead that I watch on stream. That's like the one thing they tell you not to do is don't give your information out over the internet. Perverts, you know? And like, if I ask them, if I'm like, hey, let me get your address, like, that's a turn off. So.
Needs power.
I mean, that was a real dud. That dude, I mean, I don't know. I feel like this game should be harder than me just pushing that their top fighter off the ledge. I'm not complaining.
No guards.
It's free the Wookiees, man. Free the Mahi Mahi.
Hey, we're here to free you. Not alone.
Shit. Oh boy. Oh boy. Get fucked, bitch. Stupid ass bitch.
Well done.
Yeah, learning how to fight in this game is definitely different. You have to parry and parry. And then you gotta time your shit right. Wookiees are back, baby.
Who's ready to fight some imps? All right, let's help these Wookiees get back in the fight. Great work, Jedi.
God damn right it was. Shit.
Saw's up ahead. We must be close.
I'm okay.
That's what I thought he was gonna do, was fall straight back into the drink, but, you know, didn't work out that way. Still happy to be here, though. Gotta find a meditation point. Oh, I'm in the drink. Well, the droid always comes with me, but yeah, that's what that was what I was thinking too, but oh, no, no, no. Get out of there. Oh, thought I had him. Damn. Got a little swing happy with that old, I don't know where my last spawn point was. I think it was up on the balcony. Yep. Wow, so far away. Is it? No, not really. What's up, Dracula? What do you mean I'm tiny? My face? I have been losing a little weight late recently. Thanks for noticing. When do I get to put NSN in front of my name? You know, that's all I want to know. NSN X DBK. That's what the people really want. Something's over here. I ain't going over here. Fuck that. I heard you're the leader. Who is the leader then? Not that I want to be. I mean, I guess being part of an NBA 2K clan is cool because you'll have a solid squad to play with. You should be the leader. You should just start calling yourself the leader. Did I do this part? Yeah. In my eyes, you're the leader, Dracula. Because you know what? Dre, I don't see Dre in here. I don't see any sense Slick, although he is in here sometimes. I only see you, so you're the leader. To me, you're the only person that's in NSN. Just tell me like it is. Oh shit. I thought that was connected. Yeah, he does have a point there. It's no sleeping. Dracula, in fact, does not sleep. Dr. Dre sleeps. Andre 3000 sleeps. Whatever Dre he's named after, he sleeps. Dracula doesn't sleep. You ever see Twilight? Jesus. Move it. That's not good. Look, it's me and you, cowboy. Oh boy. Those things are a pain in the ass. They move quick. Surprisingly quick for a big ass robot. That's something Ian Gallagher would say. It's me and you, cowboy, and then get choke slammed. Yeah, Ian Gallagher's kind of a pussy. Cinderella. You know, we watched
Dallas Buyers Club. You know how, like, in the beginning, he's, like, super homophobic. He goes to the gay... He goes to the AIDS meeting, like, the AA meeting, and he's, like... the guy comes up, gives him a hug. He goes, "Get your fucking hands off me, Tinkerbell." He says it so, like, casually. "Get your fucking hands off me, Tinkerbell." Damn, D-Rex, you haven't streamed in 6 years. Look for that one. Yeah, McConaughey's where it's at. He's a funny guy. That's how this all started, D-Rex. I was like, I could just stream on Mixer? Mixer was my first one. And then I was like, people just watch, huh? Visual anomaly detected. Hi, Brady. You heard the door. How the hell do I get up here, though? Oh, please. Best Star Wars game was Force Awakens. Yeah, that was a good one. What was the other one? Knights of the Old Republic. That shit was good. Is that the one you're talking about? Knights of the Old Republic? Brady, stop. I know. Hold on. Hey, nosy. Yeah, my brother played Knights of the Old Republic fairly religiously. I mean, it was a game you can just build off of, like, just kind of like had like a WoW kind of factor to it. You just fucking grind and do some cool shit in it. Oh, all right, Brady, you want some attention, huh? We'll go for a walk. You want to go for a walk? Okay, we can go for a walk. Be right back. Gonna go for a walk with the old hound. BRB.
I'm not.
Alright, we're back. Where the hell am I right now? Gotta go down. Stat of the day. T-Rex, want to see the new build? Were you here earlier when I told you we made the new build? Oh boy, that might be it. Shit. Fuck. Dude, I mean, a true center. He's a 7'3" max wingspan, 240, two-way facilitator is his build. Gets rebounds. He's got 30 defense, so his defense, rebounds, and standing, driving.
Oh yeah, dude. I played one game with him. He's slow. He'll get faster as I build him up. But yeah, he's not bad. Like it's, I mean, that's what you, it's like, it's kind of why you play, you know? Like, I'm not going to play with him in the park, really. Just wreck when I'm playing by myself and there's no one on. Just, who cares if people pass to me or not, I'll just fucking rep grind. Oh, not that guy. Come on, move, 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 move. Rid of this thing. No. Jesus. EarPods came too just now. Or AirPods? I don't know what they're called. Damn, we just fucked that entire place up.
Everyone! These have been hard years. Lost comrades, friends, family to the Empire. Dark times. And yet the fire still burns. Hope still burns. The Jedi are not yet lost. We are not yet lost.
We're back, baby.
You've seen what the Empire has done to Kashyyyk. Playing out all the galaxy. My partisans could use a Jedi on our side. Keep it in mind.
Cal, I'm Mari Kosan, and this is Commander Choisek.
Sorry, I'm not quite fluent.
Choisek says he'll do whatever he can to find Tarful and vouch for you.
Do you think he's still alive?
Have faith, Cal. We'll be in touch with your ship. For the cause.
Been fighting for so long. Have you learned anything from war?
Nothing unites people like tragedy. Everything the Empire takes from us, spurs us. Each injustice spurs others to join our cause. If we stand together.
Just like today. Thank you. The door's not budging.
Mm-hmm. Sweet moves.
That's a brawler droid processing unit. You thinking what I'm thinking?
BD-8's getting a little upgrade. They all do respawn, that's great.
fucking hot out today, D-Rex. Check that weather. We had like a weird storm pass over this morning. That's my expert meteorological analysis. It was weird. Is the way. I don't want to go into the woods. I really don't. I'm not gonna do it. There's a way to just respawn back. Fucking. Turn it around, freak.
You know Tarful?
He was part of Tarful's crew, but got captured on a mission. Tarful couldn't risk more warriors to save him. He spent months in that refinery. Choisic will help you find Tarful. They're always on the move. Could take some time.
And that's all I can ask. Thank you.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications, and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Beppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do. You think Saw and the others will be okay? Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks. For everything. Hey, Seer.
Cal, good to see you back in one piece. Mari Kosan contacted us. We know you couldn't find Tarful.
I love risking our lives for nothing. It's fantastic.
It wasn't for nothing. Mari and Choisic will come through.
I like your optimism. We could all use a little of that now and then.
Hey, I'm a positive guy, too. I'm positive that if I die, I'll be very upset.
You did good, Cal. We might not have found Tarful yet, but you saved
Cal Lightsaber. Yeah.
Don't forget that.
Thanks.
Real original name.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found the Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those sluts? I'll hear them coming from a far second.
I thought you said those sluts. Slubs.
Murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Zepho.
There's a long journey ahead of us.
This place is going to end well. You know those people at work who are always trying to get someone else in trouble? Dude, tell me about it. What happened? Anything happened to you, or like, you're just saying in general? I know exactly what you mean.
Troopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb. That's good for us. The caves will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You do.
No, just someone else. We have one at work who's always after you, and a lady I work with. Yeah, that is like the old, so that's like the Air Force's like biggest problem they have now is they've like the last, it was before I got in, where they started this culture where like you have to beat the person next to you to get ahead, and like say me and this other guy, another staff sergeant, are both forecasters. We forecast the weather, we're both right, we have the same stats, 85% or whatever. And then it comes into like, to get ahead, you have to like volunteer more than that person. And it's like, all right, say you're both even keeled on paper. There's always one person that would be like, well, they showed up late, or like they did this, their hair is out of regs. Like there's always, because then it puts that person, that rat, above that person. So like, it just makes the workplace like toxic. Can't trust anybody. Like, I hate that shit. It's not bad now. My old squadron used to be like that. It was always like people watching you, like worrying about what you're doing on your computer when you're not working. Like, get away from me. Oh, you look busy. I'm like, yeah, I'm on Facebook. I'm sorry. And then like, they don't tell you to stop doing it. They just go to somebody else and tell on you. Oh boy.
Fire at will. Reinforcements are on the way.
There's another lady who started doing it too. She's a brown noser. I completely cut off. Oh yeah. You gotta just stop talking to him. Like, that's it. make sure whatever they need from you is done correctly, and just don't even fuck with them after that.
Are you in Greece safe?
You worry about the mission. I worry about keeping us off their radar.
And it's like a shitty way to, like, are these guys? It's like, it's a shitty way to work because, like, you want to have, like, fun, as much fun as you can at work. You can, but. In reality, it was her asking me for help. I just thought I couldn't help her. Yeah, you gotta do what you gotta do. Like, nothing. Because if you do it and you do it wrong, or if you say something, it's not worth the headache. Yeah, if you don't have to work with her on a team, then I probably wouldn't speak to her. The way you're describing it, I just wouldn't. I just wouldn't involve myself. Minimal contact as possible. Yeah, I told you about that dickhead that got me in trouble for calling me off on my day off and then decided to report me instead of just talking to me at the time. What kind of shit, I mean, horrible. Because then, like, every time I see that dude now, he knows I think he's an asshole. He doesn't like me. You know, like, there's no, it's just awkward. And, like, he's telling people that I'm difficult to work with. And I'm telling people he sucks. I mean, I don't really do that because I really don't care. But, like, other people that he talks to, he's probably telling, like, oh, yeah, Sergeant Donio, he couldn't even handle this. Like, you know? And it's like, yo, it's just, you were just an asshole. I couldn't deal with you. So, yeah, I try to avoid people like that. It's difficult because we all need to, like, work together at our job, so at my job at least, we all need to kind of be on the same page. Like, oh, you come to the, there was the one lady that was up my ass constantly. She not retiring, she just moved bases, I think, or something. Stupid asses. She, they were like, oh, you coming to her going away party? I'm like, no. They're like, oh, why? I was like, are you serious? Why would I? Why would I go? I was like, I just don't want to go there. Like, she's never done anything for me. So why would I go out of my way to do something for her? Like, it doesn't make any sense. Like, the only thing she's done to me is give me a hard time. Yeah, this force push is legit. Can't imagine why I played this game without it. My dude's gonna be a force demon in this game. And I used to be one of those people that's like, oh, be the bigger person and just go to it, you know? And, like, I am positive and, like, kill them with kindness is how I was always raised. But, like, now I'm just like, yeah, I don't give a shit. Like, I still do. But if there's someone that just doesn't like me, I'm not like that much. Usually if someone doesn't like me, I usually ask them about why. Because usually it's something that's like a misunderstanding. But if someone just doesn't like me for no reason, then I'm just like, all right, I'm done trying with this person. Boy. See what I'm saying? This fucking... Yeah. And that, like, I think I'm very likable. Like, I think I'm really likable. I don't go to my way to kiss ass to be likable, but... Am I going the right way, man? Alright, man, I think I'm gonna go for a jog in the park. Be back in a bit. Alright, D-Rex. Stay safe. Make sure you call an ambulance if you feel a little lightheaded or something. Don't have a heart attack out there. Need a moderator. Sounds good. I'll call the ambulance and I'll be like, I don't know where he is. Somewhere in Oklahoma. He's in my chat, though. And then give the ambulance, give the 911 my Twitter handle. My Twitch handle. Always gotta be promoting. Drop it. That's meta.
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there'd be Zepho stuff inside. I think I could replace yours with this. Let's get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out?
Down there.
Alright, well, that about wraps it up. GG's today. But it switched it up a little bit. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Did a little Star Wars. Made a new build on NBA. But we've been doing Star Wars for a while, so... appreciate everyone coming in. I'm gonna hop off for now. Mayor Kanye is streaming, so we'll see what he's up to.
Rate of the day, but it's the biggest one. Let's go. Dubs, big dubs. Dude.